Today, Jovi is celebrating a fall tradition with corn mazes, adorable animals, and a lot of tasty food.
Yep, he's live in Tualatin with more from the Lee Farms Harvest Festival. Hi, Joe.
Good morning, Kim and Shauna. You know what time it is? It's feeding time. Check this out. We're with some of the newest tenants here at Lee Farms. Guys, dig in. Their annual Harvest Festival is underway. I'm back now with Kara Huffman. And Kara, so these are some of your new additions. When people come out here to the Harvest Festival, you got all sorts of fun activities. There's animals, and these guys are some of your newest additions, right? Who are we with right here?
So these guys are Berkshire and Old Spot mix, our little piglets that were born back in August.
So these guys are only like 2 months old or something
Yeah, pigs grow pretty fast.
And then, well, especially when they wolf down like a giant pumpkin like they're doing right here. I didn't realize that... this is actually something that's quite good for piggies is to chew on some pumpkin there, huh?
Yeah, so pumpkins are actually natural dewormers for animals, so they love it.
So how long have you guys raised pigs on the farm here? Is that something you've been doing for a while?
Yeah, we've had pigs for about 5 years now.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and then we they have the butcher block down in the store there, so when they get a little bit older.
We don't gotta mention the butcher block around these guys, okay? Just eat the pumpkin, I swear. It's all good. So these are some of the animals that people can see when they're out here at the Harvest Festival. What are some of the other critters you got running around the farm here?
So we have bunnies, horses, a donkey, of course our lambs, mm-hmm. and goats.
The Goatel 6 is not too far from here.
Right.
I'm not making that up. That is one of the many things you can see here. So their annual Harvest Festival is underway, and it basically runs throughout the month of October, right? What's your last weekend?
So it would be the 31st, so Sunday the 31st.
Yeah, there you go. Day. And so essentially it's open every day with the exception of Monday. So don't stop by today, but on Tuesday through Fridays they open at noon, and then on the weekends it's from 9 to 6. As always, we'll have more info at kptv.com, and we're going to show more of the Lee Farms Harvest Festival. Thank you very much, Kara, and thank you, guys. They do not want to be disturbed while they're eating, do they, guys? Okay, lots more coming away from Lee Farms a little bit later in the show. Let's send it back to you.
They certainly are cute.
Oh, so cute, Joe. Thank you.